was aired in China 2 years ago, and now it's really in the international
market. And what other shows do you have in regards to the development? It's about?
It's a based on the Chinese legend, so there will be a lot of CGI used to illustrate the French sense.
What other productions do you guys?